absolutely goddamn right.
simply trying to gather information to help the people in the present trace the path of the virus.